It is the soul, or the comprising the subconscious and conscious mind. That's where the world is, and the world is memories replaying. So when you have problem, worldly problem, it's just the, simply the memories replaying in the subconscious mind, and that's where you have to go. So the Ho'oponopono is about appealing to divinity to reach down in the subconscious mind, erase. So I said the void is a foundation of self-identity, of mind, of the cosmos. It is a precursor state to the infusion from inspiration from divine intelligence into the subconscious mind. So the divinity was incredible smart. So what he says is, let's begin with zero. So it's like the cloth is this zero. This is the cloth on which divinity is going to build minds. So now we start with zero. And so when you look at the mind consists of three aspects, the superconscious, the conscious, and the subconscious. But the important part about that is each one of those is zero. So the superconscious mind begins at zero, conscious mind begins at zero, subconscious mind begins at zero. It's the face of God. So zero, or the void, is the face of God. That's what God looks like, plain and simple.